the truck business and the automotive business is changing so much moving into the future. I think it's more radical than we've seen it at any other point. And the financing solutions that are going to be needed to support that, I think, is what's really exciting. I think there's new products coming, new ways of kind of innovation and thinking about those products and how we apply them.